Carlisle, Cumberland County, Penn State, Dickinson School of Law is expanding. Governor Ed Rendell joined Penn State President Graham Spanier for a groundbreaking ceremony for the $50 million renovation. Trickett Hall will be transformed into a state-of-the-art classroom and office building. It should be finished by the end of 2009.